All right, let's talk some boxing now. So we got a big show coming up here in Madison at the Align Energy Center. Supreme Hits Boxing presenting The Coming of the Storm. That is going to be Saturday night, September 24th. Again, over at the Align Energy Center, as we bring in now, hey, the guys from Supreme Hits are going to be putting on that show. As we got Maurice, Ricky, Deontay, Dorn all here. And gentlemen, welcome on into the show. And Maurice, if you could, tell us who you brought along here today.
Well, I brought with me Ricky. He's our new vice president of Supreme Hits Promotions. We have Deontay Boumaye, and we got Dorn the Storm, the WBF super featherweight world champ.
Excellent. And his fight the last time, absolutely amazing. And we'll get to that. First, let's ask you, Ricky, as we're looking ahead to Saturday night, the 24th of September, what can we expect from this upcoming show?
Well, you can expect an exciting fight. It'll be an exciting night. Our fighters are going to come out and give it all they got, so you can expect a lot from us. Exciting night.
Excellent. And talk about exciting. The last time that you guys were in Madison, Deontay Boumaye was fighting. The crowd's going wild. They're all chanting Boumaye. And Deontay, you finished it off with a knockout. It was absolutely amazing. What do you plan on coming up for your next fight?
Same thing. another electrifying fight. Of course, I want a knockout. I want to end in a knockout, of course. And just give the crowd, you know, a great show.
Yeah, and I'm sure you will. You always put on a good show. And speaking of putting on a show, Dorn the Storm, man, absolutely amazing. I was talking off air about how I know why they call you the Storm now, as you just rained down punches during that fight. You made some history in Madison. You became the super featherweight world champion. A lot of good stuff there, Dorn. How does it feel?
Well, it feels great to be the WBF world champion, and also an honor to be representing the city of Madison here.
Yeah, you know, not only did you like rewrite history, you became a world champion with 10 fights or less, the first Hmong champion. You also threw 1,800 punches. How do you plan to stop top that in your next fight?
Well, to top it off, I'm going to bring a lot more skills, more tendency, more excitement to this next fight. So.
I'm sure you're going to bring the excitement. It was absolutely amazing to watch you in that last fight. And Maurice, you know, I got to tell you, Supreme Hits, you guys have really put yourselves on the map. You guys are now well-known, well-respected. Tell me, as you guys continue to grow, what are some of your next steps?
Well, our next step, we're looking to put on some bigger, better fights as usual, sign some more guys. We're looking for local talent, but we're also bringing talent in from internationally, around the country, signing them to the Supreme Hits promotional team. So we're looking to put together something awesome for the people and for the fans.
I'm sure it will be. I hope that everyone will check it out. Again, The Coming of the Storm, it is coming up Saturday night, September the 24th at the Align Energy Center. I'll be there. Hopefully you'll be there as well. Gentlemen, good luck with the rest of your training, and we'll see you on the 24th.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A special thank you to Conan Automotive in Stoughton for supporting local athletics.